What is up, YouTube? So I just woke up. I'm gonna do my morning routine, which is 5 minutes of meditation, 5 minutes of praying. Now, it's not like I have to do exactly 5 minutes of praying, but I just set aside 5 minutes of praying. Then I do affirmations, and then I will do my 7 minutes of exercising. And then I read, and then I journal. So I'll take you through that. I'll set up my camera and just kind of show you quick kind of what I do. I'm about to go do that now, and then I will be back. So I just got done doing that. Now I'm going to weigh myself and then go take a shower, and then I'll be back, get ready for the gym. I'm just going to kind of take you through my day. I am 2 weeks out as of tomorrow from my first show, and starting to feel very, very hungry. This week I'm down 300 calories and bumped up my cardio. But it's all worth it in the end, and I have the goal that I want to, at least place top three or win the show. There's no reason why I shouldn't be able to win the show. So my current physique, so now I'll go weigh myself. Okay, so it says 179.2. Now that's not too bad. I don't know why it's getting blurry on me. But yeah, so 179.2. Tomorrow, like I said, it's 2 weeks out exactly. And, it's just grind time from here. Lean out a little bit more and then, get ready for show day, work on my posing and just go from there. So yeah, now I'll go shower and I'll be back. All right, change of plans. My sister's in the shower. She moves out. Well, she closed her house yesterday. She gets married next Saturday. She moves out. So I want to fight over the shower. But, so she's up there. She takes forever. So I'm just going to mix in my pre-workout BCAs. Get that all ready because Jacob's going to pick me up here soon. And I actually am moving out here soon as well. But you'll see that in a later video. But so today what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix up some pre-workout from Forward. They got this amazing BCAs. Like I said before, you gotta try them. If you never had them, you gotta try them. They're amazing. They're good for you. I have a discount code. I'll tag it in there. But they have protein, everything. So I'm gonna mix those up, and then I'll drink them my pre-workout for my shower. Gotta be kidding me. This man's freaking mess. Alright. Gotta love this. No big deal. It's a Friday. About to go crush the gym. We'll just snort it. Later, off camera. So I mixed up the wrong pre-workout. I've heard guys talk about prep brain before. It's definitely a real thing. It's kind of weird because, don't even know how to explain it really. But we'll save this for tomorrow. So I mix up my pre-workouts and stuff. So we will mix up the pre-workout now. Tomorrow will be 15. Just kidding. This would be better if I could do math. Today's 15. Tomorrow's 14. Alright, got that new TLS stuff.
Gonna be wearing it to the gym today. I'll put it on for you guys.
Set this up here and I'll put on my outfit quick. Show you guys it, but there's a discount code TLF-Isaac. Save you some money at checkout. Even when they do have sales, saving on top of it. So go check them out. Their stuff is fire. Got new shorts and new tank to wear to the gym today. Like I said, TLF. Their stuff is legit. It's comfortable. You know, you don't feel tight in it. Everything's flexible. Go check them out. TLF-Isaac. Discount code. Save money even when they do discounts. It's on top of their discounts. So you can go save nice money when they do sales. If not, you still can go save money. You can look fire, swaggy, whatever you're trying to do at the gym, and get a good workout in and look even more anabolic. Alright guys, so I'm waiting for Jacob to come pick me up. It's kind of chilly this morning. Hopefully he gets here soon. But I've been starting all my mornings with a bang. They might not be the healthiest drinks for you, but they have some aminos, creatine, and caffeine in them. And that's what I need in the morning. Normally wake up earlier than this. I need that caffeine to get me going. So normally what I do is I drink coffee, but I always put like milk, sugar, that kind of stuff in it. It's just extra calories I don't need. I don't know why this is so dark. But yeah, so I've been doing that, zero calories, and it really helps me with, you know, staying low on calories for the day. But yeah, waiting for Jacob. Got the TLF joggers on, TFL hoodie on, and yeah, wait for Jacob to come pick us up and we'll get going. Dasher has arrived. Late as usual. If you guys didn't know, he actually has a kid. He's in the back seat today. Rock. All right, guys, I was informed YouTubers YouTube in the car as they go to the thing from Jacob's child.
It's not my child.
It definitely is. So, I don't even know if I'm in the screen at the moment or whatever, but yeah, so I'm drinking this Bang.
Bang.
Because I'm going to bang out my workout, bang out some things later. But.
We're people.
Yeah, so we're on the way to the gym. Some
horse and buggy.
You know, we see that daily around here. But yeah, so we're on the way to the gym. Gonna hit some shoulders, arms. I think that's what we got today. And yeah, hopefully we film this whole workout. So I'll catch you at the gym. So today we're gonna be hitting overhead press, then we're gonna do dumbbell upright rows, then lateral raises, skull crushers and curls, tricep, front raises, tricep put, press downs, rear delt fly with hammer curls, face pulls, and then machine shoulder press burnout. So let's go.
That's not gonna get you famous. If you only post once.
Alright. So we're gonna be doing front raises. No, lateral raises, skull crushers, and curls. It's a superset, 8 to 12 each. So yeah, that's what's next. It's a giant set, so let's go. Now we're gonna go do skull crushers. I've been listening to what's on the thing.
I do that sometimes.
Alright guys, so my camera died at the gym. My hair is a mess right now. But alright guys, so I am now home. Came home quick, made some protein French toast. I've got to record it, but that's all I've eaten so far. I usually do try to push back my days with eating and stuff because I only can eat so much, so later in the day I can push it back. That's how it's been working for me, so I don't overeat or anything. But so I made that protein French toast. I forgot to show you guys that. But then I went and helped remove stuff for my sister. And it is now 5 o'clock, and I'm about to eat my second meal, which is going to be 2 pieces of hamburger, lean hamburger. I have a piece of cheese on one and no cheese on the other piece, but I'm going to eat that. I'm going to check in with some clients, and then I'm going to make some food later tonight, and I don't know why it's blurry, but I'll check in later tonight with you guys with what I make, but I'm just kind of going to relax today. I have 2 weeks left in prep, like I said before. I'm starting to feel it. I'm getting tired. Just worn out, and gonna practice posing. I'll take you guys through that real quick, but I'll do that a little bit later after I eat a meal or two, and I'll show you what I got. So these are the hamburgers, lean hamburgers. Checking with clients, and gonna eat these hamburgers. So yeah, that's how my evening's gonna look so far, and I'm just gonna relax, like I said, make some more food, and yeah, just kind of chill kind of day. Alright guys, so I just woke up from a little nap that I took. I ate grapes, some Greek yogurt before my nap. I forgot to show you guys that. I don't know why I'm being so horrible with showing you guys what I eat. Maybe just because I'm so hungry and I'm just kind of eating it. But I'm going to eat some rice cakes, protein bar. I also had protein chips before my little nap, but I'm also going to have I can't even remember what else I'm going to have. Protein bar. Alright, so I'm going to have a protein bar. Oh, some beta beans and rice cakes. And then I'm gonna hit the snoozer for tonight. I took like maybe 30 minute nap. Maybe a little longer, I don't know. But now I'm gonna go through my posing. Checked in with clients. I ate those 2 burgers. And then, yeah, I mean, right now I'm eating right around 2,000 calories. So I'm not eating that much food a day. But it's enough to get by and, you know, get some gains. Lean gains. But yeah, so I'll take you through my quick to show you my routine, and I'll probably just finish the movie I started and eat that food and go snooze for the night. But yeah, so this is kind of what I've been doing lately, diet wise like I said, only 2,000 calories, so it's pretty high protein foods, low fat, low carbs, and yeah, I'm excited to see where I'm at even in 2 weeks. I weighed in at 179 today. My goal to start out was 175. I don't know if I'll get there. It might be actually too lean. I still got to keep some muscle. So we shall see where I am in 2 weeks. I'm going to try and make another video next week. And then obviously I'll make a video on the show day for you guys to see. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll run you through my routine, and that might be it. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and share with friends. Trying to get to a couple thousand. So let's go. Alright, so don't mind the mess behind me or the Christmas lights that I've never taken down yet. But I just kind of run you through what I'm doing. I do have shorts, but I'm not going to put those on yet because I want to save those for show day. So basically, I'll just take you through my routine. Hopefully you can see it. So I'm going to come off the stage, start like this. Then I'll say turn to the right, quarter turn. Back, another quarter turn. Right, quarter turn. And then back to the front again. But yeah, so that is my routine. Well, it's just kind of what everyone does. We do all come out and do like a 30-second kind of like wave, do our pose and stuff by yourself. I do know that you have to wear a mask for that. So you really don't have to worry about smiling or anything like that. But yeah, so I'm just kind of working on that, leaning out, working on my posing, and I'm super excited to see how it goes. Hope you guys come with me, support me, watch the videos, and see how I'm doing the contest or the show. Like I said, 2 weeks out. Not sure when this video will be out, but as of now, it is the 2nd of April. And yeah, like I said, 2 weeks out. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If there's any other videos you'd like to see, comment below, message me. Do what you gotta do for me to know. And I like to make content that you guys wanna see. And I'm here just rambling now. But like I said, thank you guys for all the support on Instagram recently, you know, YouTube, everywhere. It means a lot to me. And yeah, just don't forget to subscribe, like, comment.